How do you read hieroglyphics? Hieroglyphics are written in rows or columns and can be read from left to right or from right to left. You can distinguish the direction in which the text is to be read because the human or animal figures always face towards the beginning of the line. Also, the upper symbols are read before the lower.